guys, welcome back to the channel. We're back with some more Hardy. This one is Truck Bed. I just posted, looked it up real quick to get it set up. I didn't see how new or old this song is. Was suggested a couple times for some people. And I don't know if it's going to be more country, if it's going to be rock to it. Probably a little bit more country, I'm assuming, with the name Truck Bed as a song title. So, yeah, let's go check it out.
I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. As I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. She said, don't come home if you go to the bar. I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard too.
Okay, so far this is different. Doesn't sound too rock. Lyrically, it sounds a little bit more country, but not really musically. It's like a rappish vibe to it, but not really. This is different. All right, let's keep listening. I want to see where this goes. Yeah.
She said, don't come home if you go to the bar. So I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard. 2 a.m., I knock, knock, knock up on the door. But she never unlocked, locked it. Guess I don't live there no more. Yeah, she meant business this time. I can't believe my bloodshot eyes. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. As I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. I use that empty bag of corn to rest my head. Camo jacket for a blanket, then passed out like I was dead. Still got one heck of a buzz. If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. Cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. This 45. Oh, I guess if this really is goodbye, at least I took my boots off this time. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Guess she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck. When she came into the curb, guess you could say I got what I deserve.
Yeah, that one was pretty cool. It said it had a little bit of like different type of vibe to it. And that kind of was like, all right, it's kind of getting more towards the rock sound to it, not too much the country end of it. But really good, you know. I was liking when it was kicking up, like, at the heavier side. Not just, like, you know, oh, because it's rock and whatnot. But a lot of, like, the fills and stuff they were doing, it wasn't just, like, plain, just four-quarter, just rock, 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 you know, like the same type of a thing. They were doing, like, fills and, like, stopping and then coming in at certain points. And, like, it wasn't, like, repetitive is what I'm trying to think. Like, it didn't have, like, that repetitive style. Like, every time they played, like, the one stand, like... The one measure, they were doing something a little different every time. A lot of the fills are different, jumping in and kind of ending and stuff like that. It was pretty cool. Definitely was not expecting that. I was expecting once the guitars and everything kicked in, it was just going to kind of follow that repetitive motion, maybe a couple fills here or there, but not like the way it was. Really good, though. I really enjoyed it. It was really cool. And then, you know, lyrically getting drunk and sleeping in a truck bed. Never had a truck, but I have slept in a car after a long night of drinking. Passenger seat, of course. Don't drink and drive. Fuck that shit. But yeah, it was a pretty cool song, though. Definitely enjoyed that. It was, you know, a little bit different from, like, the other ones I've heard from him so far, but I liked it. It was pretty cool. Definitely have some more Hardy songs coming. I've got a couple more suggestions from you guys since I've had my list last updated, so adding those in as well. Anything you got, definitely feel free to comment, let me know. Definitely liking this guy's stuff, so I want to check out more. And if you like the video, make sure you hit the thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you haven't done so. If you want the notifications, you hit that bell thing or whatever. However that works, I don't know. I've never done that, so... But if you know how it works and you want to do that, go for it, you know. And, yeah, I'm going to end it on that. Appreciate you guys watching. Catch you on the next video, and I'm going to see you there.